What do you get when you combine a car with a plane or with the old big phone? You get some of the most weird and wonderful cars ever created. These cars are not your ordinary vehicles. They are the result of human creativity and curiosity. Some of them are fast, some of them are small, and some of them are just plain bizarre. In this video, I will show you the 7 most strangest cars ever made. Number 7. Pool Table Car. The pool table car is a custom-made car that looks like a pool table on wheels. It was built by Car Pool Tables, a company that makes car-shaped pool tables from real car parts. The car is based on 1965 Ford Mustang and has a Chevrolet V8 engine. It can reach speeds of up to 100 miles per hour and has a 17,000 watt sound system. The car also has a speaker that can play jet engine sound effects. Imagine cruising down the street in a car that equipped with a full-size playable pool table right in the back. You can challenge your friends to a game of 8 ball without leaving the comfort of your vehicle. Number 6. Limojet. The Limojet is not your ordinary limousine. It's a fusion of luxury and aviation technology, boasting a jet engine that propels it down the road with astonishing speed. It was created from a Learjet aircraft. It was designed by Dan Harris and built by an exotic coach in Chicago. The car has a steel tube frame chassis and an aluminum fuselage and powered by an 8.1-liter Chevrolet Vortec V8 engine and has 20-inch Diablo wheels. The car can seat 18 passengers and has an infinity mirror floor, a plasma TV, and a refrigerator. It is street legal and comes with its own trailer and pickup truck. The Limojet redefines what it means to travel in style. It's not just a car, it's an unforgettable experience. Number 5. Phone Car. You are not seeing a phone. It's a car that looks like a gigantic mobile phone from the 90s. It's quirky, it's retro, and it's utterly fascinating. It was built by Howard Davis. He was a phone company owner from Georgia. The car has a working phone receiver that can be used as a horn or a speaker phone. The buttons and the keypad on the side of this car are real, and it's not just for show. They actually work. You can dial numbers, press buttons, and relive the nostalgia of the pre-smartphone era. The car also has a vanity license plate that reads phone car. Number 4. BMW Ghina. The BMW Ghina is a concept car that was designed by Paolo Martin of Pininfarina for BMW. The car has a fabric skin that can change its shape according to driver's preference or driving condition. The car is based on a Ferrari 512S chassis and has a 5.0-liter V12 engine that produces 550 horsepower. The car has a sliding canopy doors, hidden headlights, and 24 holes in the engine cover that reveal the engine. The car was first shown at the 1970 Geneva Motor Show and later influenced the design of other BMW models. Number 3. British Microcar Manages. This little car might be the tiniest thing on four wheels, but it's packed with personality. It's the perfect urban companion, maneuvering effortlessly through crowded city streets. It is also called the Bound Bug that was produced from 1970 to 1974. Don't let its size fool you. It's surprisingly roomy inside. This car can reach speeds of up to 76 miles per hour and has butterfly doors. The car was not very successful commercially, but it became famous for being used as the chassis of Luke Skywalker's land speeder in the Star Wars. Number 2. Upside Down Ford F-150. The Upside Down Ford F-150 is actually spelled Ford 150, and it is a custom-made car that looks like an inverted pickup truck. It was built by Rook Salvan, a mechanic from Illinois who used parts from two different Ford trucks to create the illusion of an upside-down vehicle. The car has a 1991 Ford Ranger drivetrain and a 1995 Ford F-150 body placed upside down over it. The car is fully functional and can drive normally, but it attracts a lot of attention and confusion from other drivers and pedestrians. Number 1. Ferrari 512S Modulo. The Ferrari 512S Modulo is nothing short of work of art. Its sleek and futuristic masterpiece was designed to redefine what a sports car could be. With its sharp angles and bold lines, it looks like it just zoomed in from the future. It is based on the Ferrari 512S racing car chassis and has a 5.0-liter V12 engine that produces 550 horsepower and can reach speeds of up to 220 miles per hour, and has various features such as an adjustable spoiler, an idle position for the steering wheel and instruments, and spherical air vents. So this ends my list of some of the strangest cars ever created. Do you ever experience of riding these unusual vehicles? Let me know in comments below, and if you enjoy this video, please like and share, and for more videos like this, make sure to subscribe this channel.